and they started their dirty aggression against this country.
November 23, 2001. The UN War Crimes Tribunal says it will try former Yugoslav President Slobodan Milosevic for genocide in Bosnia. It's the first time that a court links Milosevic to the murders of thousands of non-Serbs and the displacement of a quarter million people. Milosevic dies nearly 4.5 years later while his trial is still in progress. 2004. In Ukraine, opposition leader Viktor Yushchenko declares himself winner of a disputed presidential election. He takes a symbolic oath of office while thousands of his supporters demonstrate in the capital, Kiev. Yushchenko wins a court-ordered revote the following month. 1936. Life, the weekly photojournalism magazine created by Henry Luce, the publisher of Time magazine, first hits newsstands. And 1903. Singer Enrico Caruso makes his American debut at New York's Metropolitan Opera House, appearing in Rigoletto. Today in history, November 23rd, Tim McGuire, the Associated Press.